For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
44-year-old Clifton Pappas pled guilty yesterday to cruelty to animals, torture, maiming, killing animals in district court. Pappas has been charged with shooting to death three of his dogs. Two of them died immediately and the other one 5 days later. The suspect reportedly was intoxicated when the incident occurred on Jane Avenue in May of this year here in Pahrump. Pappas reportedly told police that he was allowed to shoot his animals on his property and that he was upset because his wife had allegedly cheated on him. Testimony in court revealed that Pappas, who was allegedly the director of an animal rescue, was about to shoot a horse that the couple owned when the police arrived at the location and stopped him. Yesterday, District Court Judge Robert Lane declined a request for an own recognizance release from jail, citing a flight risk. Clifton Pappas' sentencing is scheduled for August 26 at 9 a.m.